started on violin, the little violin, in grade school. And then progressed through the band instruments, played saxophone, and ultimately baritone saxophone, which is a bass instrument to begin with. All the time, I guess I was subconsciously understanding and hearing the bass lines that other bass players would play. All the music there is has a bass. But the bass is what creates the dynamic tension. The bass is like the catcher on a baseball team. You're behind the plate, you anchor the pitcher, and you see everything that's going on.